Alright, here we go again. This seemed to be the best offering. And we're gonna go ahead and delve into the old nightmare challenge. Hopefully it's right here. I hope events and stuff like that are their own separate category.
They already have enough difficulty without it, with all the additional stuff slapped on top of it.
Whee! Go this way. Maybe not that way. Actually, yeah, we'll go that way. Make up your mind. Might as well take that. If I get a good parry. No telling where we'll go. All I can do is hope and pray that I get some good stuff. That would be cool, but I don't particularly care at this juncture. Hey, look, this is coming handy. Hee ho ho ha ha. Oh, look, my money I missed. Money I missed? No. How possible? Oh, nice. What do we got here? We'll offer money. Now, there wasn't a door that locked me in here. Oh, hey, look at that. More money. Excellent. I keep expecting that. I really expected the map to pop up for allow me a selection. I thought the bat was still gonna attack. Oh, look at that! That's something that could be handy. That one, not so much, but I'll offer money for this. I don't think there's anything. Let's wait, actually, what was that over there? Okay, that's off map. Pching! Oh, no. Boom, 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 ba-ba-boom, ba-boom, boom, boom. And what lies this way? Ignite them all, dear fire. Little bit of extra cash. Get away, you bats, you fiends. Stay locked in there forever. What is this? That ain't worth diddly squat. I'll take that. More health would be fine. So I'm at 11 and 11. Nice. One more. Not close enough. Money, money, money. Do we get one? No money. Yeah, no money there. And over here we got some money. Sure, we'll take that. Save on money. Oh. bing, bing. I was about to say, is there anything here? But it seems the answer is no. Money. Take it. Take it or leave it. Actually, that lets me in. Okay. Here comes my first curse. I was paying attention.
Oh no, not the temple blight. Not spike traps automatically offering themselves up. Not the boss that's gonna take it all away.
Ooh, nice. Oh, 2-for-1 sale. 2-for-1 sale. Nice. Why not? I don't know how much health I have, so I'll just take... I'm at max health now. Who knows how long I've been at max health.
The Sun's galleries, enemies and traps have gotten stronger.
Oh, healing! I see. That's main weapon, got it. Wow. Ah, so the curse must have doubled my thing in the previous one because I get healing. Got it. I'll take the something that gives me an additional bonus. More perception? Sure, why not? I mean, technically in the long run... technically, in the long run, that would, like, this would probably help me. But if I'm always spending money, I mean, that just removes, like, 5 corruption every single time I go through a door. Like, I only gain 5 corruption for each door, but that's still, like, eh. Ooh, that would be cool if I actually had something to do burning with. One more. There we go, that's something worthwhile. Now my mask is actually upgraded. Oh, hello. Glad I didn't break you. Any others that I'm not aware of? Oh, hello. There's a skull here. Glad I took a second look around. Alright, this should definitely be a, curse. Whoa, no! If anything's on fire, it'll explode! That'd be bad. Ha! You're all blinded by my light. Ah! They're burning. That would be cool. Too bad I don't care. Too bad I don't care. Oh no. Ah, I just sit there and took that. That was terrible. Hello, what are you? Have some more money. What am I currently at? 21 and... How much money? How much am I making? Yeah, that one area where I just got mutilated. I just realized I'm not actually... That was terrible. Yeah, it took me. I just realized, like, wait a second. I'm not actually getting any health back from my main weapon, because if I kill everything with my offhand, that's not actually counting as my main weapon doing damage. Now, if this thing had that, oh my goodness, look at that money. Look at that damage it'd be doing. Here, have some money. Yeah, my main problem was, like, yeah, I have healing on my main hand weapon. I'm not using my main hand weapon to actually kill. There we go. I'll know I'm back at full health because my, I'll start seeing gold on top of... Will I, though? Will I? What was my curse so far? Oh, yeah. Exploding. Exploding enemies! Exploding enemies if they're on fire. Hooray! Even more perception. Oh, I'm going up against the boss. 34? You know what? We'll get rid of Reflected Temple because I don't like the swip swap. It's a headache. Wasn't too bad. And I get to keep my perception. I'd rather have the divine favors. Here's just a matter of, do I want more? Well, you know, more. That would be like what? 2% plus 4 would be 8. So that would be 8. I would be doing up to like 22%. Or I could just take the money. Or I could get rid of something else and get the money. Anyways, like, I could get rid of that. And everything would be cheaper. And the only downside would be like, oh no, I'm gaining more corruption. Let's go this way. Look at that. Perception.
What's this way? What treasure? You don't say.
Back on the main path. Thingy here. It is, isn't it? It's a one-way trip to heaven. Not really.
Is it, though?
That would be cool. If it said sword. Not really. It didn't matter either way. It wouldn't matter. They'd just be like, oh, hey, look. Another reason not to be able to use this. Holy, holy! We'll go this way. Oh no, it's exploding! I didn't see that. I'll take that money. So glad you guys spread the fire amongst yourselves. I mean, as interesting as that sword was, I did upgrade that quite a bit. Thank you for the health. See, I'm not at full health. I would have gained money if I had full health. All right, where are we? Oh, this looks like an arena. I didn't think. And there we go. More to healing effects. Huh. What healing effects? Like, part of me is like, yeah, I would love it. But will I make it in time? Aw, man. Nothing handy. Are we at the final boss yet? No. Just another... Oh, hello. See, the thing is, I don't know if,
A 1,000 gold, you say? Guess I'll take it.
It's not like I can confirm it or anything by looking at my gold count.
Good thing I did that right before the boss, right?
Sincere offerings. Oh yeah. That's exactly that. Oh hey, look.
I wasn't sure if the bat would actually give up the chase. Get away from me, you freak! I got things to do. Monsters to slay.
It would be nice if I could get some stuff that you'd like. Hey, I'm Drops. Would you like healing? What?
More damage in the light. Oh, actually, that would be nice because I can just use that and replace that. Boom.
Upgrade. More damage and health. Anything else? No additional enemies. Aw, too bad. Final boss time? No, actually. Yeah, as soon as you see the health bar, the health being given, that's like additional health immediately.
Boom, here we go.
Thank you. Yo. Died. And what do we have here? If I were to guess that... So that would be... every 5, so that'd be 20, so that'd mark me up to 42%. And let's say I'm thinking that the next one will be, yeah, let's go for it. I imagine that the next room is the boss. Mr. Jaguar Man. I guessed correctly. Excellent. we go. Another challenge complete, and I actually beat the Nightmare Challenge. Nice. Man. At this point, the Jaguar Temple is just becoming like... I mean, I feel like it's definitely like the beginner of them all, but at the same time, it just feels like, you know, I feel like I've just been dominating it.
Domination!
I mean, I could have died at any moment because I had no idea where my health was. Oh, that's the most crazy part. I had no idea when my health was. I was just taking unnecessary risks. But at the same time, old nightmare, dunzo. Excellent. Excellent. Well, thank you for watching. Toodles. Buh-bye.